And now at the house where she lives, the other girls are getting obscene phone calls.